We actually did a really interesting study where we, this whole notion, first of all, that you're passive to the process, or that there's nothing to be learned from a negative experience. This isn't true. So we took dying, and there's actually an inventory to measure something called traumatic growth. So the idea, for example, you go into war, and all the negatives are obvious, but is there positive elements to it? And that's what we found in dying.